Hi, I'm Chandan Lahiri. He's laughing, but actually what's happening, he's choking. We're doing a demo, so don't worry about the laugh. He's actually choking, and what can happen when somebody is choking is he can die in a very short time. I can hold my breath for maybe 20 seconds. Maybe you can hold it for a minute. There are some athletes who can hold it for 3 minutes. But unless the obstruction which is in the throat comes out quick, this person can die. There's no air going in, there's no sound coming out, and he's about to die. What you need to do is come immediately behind the person, take your left arm, have the thumb pointing towards you, put it at the bottom of the sternum or the solar plexus, take your right hand, put it over the other hand so that you get a grip, and you need to give a good deliberate jerk. It's almost like knocking the wind out of the guy. That's when whatever was obstructing the throat would come out and you would have saved a person's life. He can go back to laughing now, and we'll be back next time with another health tip. Take care and live safe.